There are times that the church is a hospital and you come in and you're like, hey, I just need bandaged up. But to those, the rest of you, I'm gonna say, you should come with a word. You should come with a prayer. You should come with a song. You should come with something prepared to church, not just for the church to feed you.